Hello again. Today's video, I can't tell you what this lure is made out of. I'd love to, but I have no idea. I was mushroom hunting and found a strange object half buried in the mud. It looked like a turnip, so I picked it up, and it was a wood burl. I don't know what it is. I nicknamed it the devil's turnip as I was working with it because it cost me a bandsaw blade, a bunch of sanding material, and a whole lot of frustration. But I did get one lure out of it. It is extremely dense. It's a countdown sinker, but it was a fun little project, and I get to say I made a lure out of it. And I always like the challenge of doing stuff like that. But here's a video of what it looks like. And as you can tell, I have no idea what that is. It's just something gross that was half buried in the ground. But this is what it turned out looking like when it was done. And there you have it. So here we go. Let's make a lure out of that. On a side note, my Facebook and Instagram shop is approved and open. So there'll be some lures posted for sale on there as they are available. Most of my lures are still going to retail stores. But there'll be some on there on occasion. I might put this one on there, or I might put this one in the eBay store. Not sure yet. If anybody's interested in it, you guys can fight over it on eBay maybe. But here we go. Let's build a lure.
Thank you.